Hey, good evening, everybody. Welcome to Briarcrest. I'm Michael Parsons, Director of Instrumental Music. Ladies and gentlemen, you are in for an amazing night of music. It's been my pleasure, my privilege to work with these talented young musicians this entire year. This has been an amazing year. Most of you guys already know that we've been on tour. We spent a week on tour at the Gulf Coast. We performed for literally thousands of students down there. We've been working on some music videos that are going to be released in a few weeks, just in time for Pops. And tonight is just all about celebrating these guys' hard work this year and having fun with music, having fun as friends, as family, and glorifying God through all of it. So what I'd like to do now, I'd like to just pray, and then I'm going to let these guys take over, and you're going to have an amazing night. I will say this, if you've got cell phones, keep them on. If you do Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, go ahead and, you know, do the social media thing, take pictures, do what you want to do with it, because we're all about having fun tonight, and we're all about sharing this with the world, so feel free to do that. Also, students, I know we've got some athletic teams that are going to be coming in here shortly. You know, this is there are a lot of concerts where we want you to be quiet and sit down and just sort of savor the moment. This is one of those concerts that we want you to just lose your minds a little bit. We want you to sing and dance and clap, and this is just, we're just going to have fun. So with that, let me pray, and I'm going to hand it over to Briarcrest Soundscape. Father God, thank you for this day. Thank you for allowing us to be here tonight. God, thank you for waking us up this morning. Lord, we take for granted so many things. We take for granted the blessings that you've given us, God, the breath that we breathe, God, the food that you give us, being able to come and work at a place like Briarcrest or learn at a place like Briarcrest and make music, God, we take that for granted. But Lord, we just want to thank you for that right now. We want to thank you for tonight, for letting us be here in this moment. God, I thank you for these students, for the incredible work that they've done this year, for their talents that you've given them. God, we just ask that tonight would be all about you, all about glorifying you through having a blast as musicians on this stage and as friends and as brothers and sisters in Christ. And God, we thank you so much for all that you've done, for all you're going to do. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Briarcrest Soundscape.
Just across the entire stage. Just like...
Shadows on your face. People have told me I don't look the same. And maybe I've lost weight. I'm playing hooky with the best of the best. Put my heart on my chest so that you can see it too. I'm walking a long road, watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live? said my heart is going to burst. Alone at a table for two, and I just wanna be served. And when you think of me, am I the best you've ever had? Share one more drink with me, smile even though you're sad. I'm walking a long road, watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live?
Get back love.
Thank you.
Soundscape, and we're super excited to perform for you guys tonight. Soundscape offers a lot of things for us, and one of the things that we've been doing, or we did, is we shot a music video, and for our song Feeling Good, which you'll hear later, and we're super excited because it's going to be released right before Pops, so get excited for that. Excited for this next song because Cooper Scobie is going to be singing it. Cooper is a good friend of mine, and he is one of the most talented people I know. Guitar, bass, singing, he can do it all. So get ready to hear him sing Weird Fishes, and it's so cool.
Thank you.
starship, bottom of the sea. Crazy not to follow, hit the bottom, hit the bottom and escape.
Is everyone having a good time? Yeah. I really hope so. Who likes t-shirts and CDs and stickers? I sure hope so. Well, you can get one tonight for $5 a piece out in the front, right? Yeah, so you should get one because they're pretty cool. The stickers are $1. So, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
this next song is very special. It's an Elvis Presley song. So since we're in Memphis, we should be Elvis fans, right? And while I'm talking about that, I'm going to talk about the song that Elliot played earlier on the banjo. It was called Big Country, and they recently recorded that at Sun Studio. So that was something really cool that we got to do this year. Yeah. So here's Suspicious Minds. Thank you.
next to me like a stranger girl, and I already know your name. Oh, it'd be good to get together, girl, but it'll be so hard to maintain, 'cause it seems like now, oh baby, things are changing now, and I can't tell where I'll be from here on out. Ooh, well, knowing that from now we shouldn't kiss and tell when it's so good, yeah. I told you already, girl, that I was so gone, but that sweet, sweet love, yeah, had me hanging on so strong, and I know now, girl, no, I can stand alone. I was put here on this earth by myself, yeah. No, I gotta keep moving on, 'cause it seems like now, oh baby, things are changing now, and I can't tell where I'll be from here on out. Ooh, well, knowing that from now we shouldn't kiss and tell when it's so.
Song is known by quite a few. That's a hint of it. So if you know it, sing along. Don't be afraid. So I'm singing too. This is called Don't Let Me Down.
Down, down.
Okay, so most of you guys probably know that behind us, or about to be behind us, are amazing musicians, because they're just talented in so many ways. They've learned so many songs. But we actually have so many people in our amazing band as well. And a few weeks ago, or a weekend, like last weekend or so, they won a huge first place prize. And it's so great of them, and they're so good. So they have a competition April 25th. So if you want to go watch them, go ahead, because they're good. This next song is called Guns for Hands.
Shows where your mind is gone. I was a little bit embarrassed. Say it will never happen again. I know, what that means. I know,
that you all have guns and you never put the safety on, and you all.
At a time, let's say this one verse, this one line. To the beat, together, to the beat. Let me know the goal. Let's go outside and all join hands until then you understand
that you all have guns.
I'm trying to sleep.
so we're gonna slow it down a little bit.
Maybe a little country with a K.
Yes.
You love me once.
the horns. Woo! All right, I have a question for you guys. Have you ever been super mad at somebody?
I have.
Anyways, so this song is something that I play when I'm really angry at someone or I just need to get my anger out. And Savannah does a really good job at being sassy.
Thank you.
And showing us how to let your anger out. So this is Not Coming Home.
Hope you guys having a good time. You guys should go follow our social media at BC Soundscape on Instagram and Twitter, and also our Facebook too. This next song is called Warriors by Too Many Zoos, which is a group of three guys who just play in subways. It's a Barry sax player, a trumpet, and like a percussion dude, and he's really, really cool. And this is the song that I did, and it's just they play in subways, and that's what they do for a living, and it's pretty awesome. So hope you guys like this next song. Yeah.
To take a second to thank all the wonderful people here, our awesome crowd, and the parents who have provided us with this opportunity. Woo! And the sound booth back there has made us amazing.
Ryan, Jason, and Nathan, give it up for them.
Yes. We could not do anything sound this great, anything, without them.
Hey, and we want to give one really big round of applause to Mr. Parsons back there. He's put up with us all year long, which is a hard thing to do. So thank you, Mr. Parsons.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Thank you.
dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life. It's a new life for me.
And I'm feeling good.
I'm feeling good. I feel so good.
I'm feeling good.
All right, y'all want an encore?
All right.
We'll supply. Hey, before we do, I just wanna say, okay, everybody, Soundscape, all y'all, come on out here, everybody. Y'all gotta come out here. I gotta just tell you this. So one of the greatest joys in my life is working with students like these guys, is getting to see some of these dudes, like that guy right there, Cleveland Yates. Wave at us, Cleveland. I saw that man when he was literally in third grade playing on a drum set. And I was like, man, I can't wait until I get to work with you. And now I'm getting to work with that dude and all these guys. And to see them come to life on the stage, it truly, guys, it's one of the greatest joys of my life. So thank you for letting us share that with you tonight. Man, they've got some more songs if y'all want some more. We got some encore material. All right. So Cooper, I'm just gonna let you do what you do, okay?
So, do you guys know a song called Location?
Yeah!
Okay. I haven't really sung it before, so if I mess up, don't, like, get mad at me. So, yeah.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need some time and place to go through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations, I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall for you. Gather my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged. Don't understand the things that little bit better when you plan it. So won't you send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations, I don't need nothing else but you. I don't wanna fall in love off a subtweet, so let's get personal. I got a lot of cool spots that we can go. Tell me what's the move and I got you. Only acting like this cause I like you. Just give me the vibes like a whole. Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to go through. Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to go through. Ride with me tonight. Do 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 do. do 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 do. I don't need nothing else but you, nothing else but Cleveland.
All right, so our next song is a rock song to get y'all pumping because we're so excited. Yeah, I say that a lot. Are we excited, Kelly? Just a little.
So, hey, it's getting late, and we got school in the morning. I mean, we would rock all night with you guys. Okay, all right, so hey, we actually do have one more that we can do. And literally, let me explain this to you guys. So first of all, those last two songs that you just heard, Well, that last one, I don't think we've played in like 3 months. We literally just threw it together in sound check. The other one, Cooper had never sung ever. So there's that. This last one that we're gonna do features our ladies. And literally this happened like in the dressing room, like less than an hour before this concert. And they were like just sitting around a piano and they just started singing this Elvis song. And I started choking up. Like I literally started almost just bawling my eyes out. It was so beautiful. So we're gonna close tonight's concert with one of the greatest songs ever written. It's by Elvis Presley. I'm gonna hand it to the ladies. I'm gonna let them introduce it to you. And we're gonna see y'all later. But thank y'all so much for coming.
So, a lot of you guys hopefully know this song. It's like personal fave, amazing song. It's really slow, so you guys can jam with us. It's called Can't Help Falling in Love. And we threw it in, like together like 20 minutes before this started. So let's get this pumping.
Callan's gonna play the piano too, which
is
really
she's
exciting.
Yeah, she's playing the piano.
So give it up for her.
Yeah, she's doing awesome.
Yeah, a little bit back up.
Looked up the chords. Let's go.
All right, hold on. Okay. Yes, thank you so much. All right.
Hey, it's Soundscape. Let's come on the stage and enjoy it together.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you guys so much.